I'm afraid we're going to have to postpone Doug's vacation with you.
Why?
Well, remember I told you I was planning a trip to Europe?
Taking him to Europe?
I've got to get away from all this unpleasantness. You can understand that, can't you? It's all been such a nightmare.
Yeah.
I figured now was as good a time as any for the trip to Europe.
When are you leaving?
Tomorrow on the Victoria.
That soon?
We'll probably be gone for about a year. I've got quite an itinerary planned. I figure maybe we can spend a week or so in England.
It's got a little honey in it to attract the ants. Of course, I warn folks with children to be careful of it.
I'll take it.
Thanks, that'll be 85 cents. Funny, we've got lots of insecticides today that don't hurt humans, but people still mostly go for these old standbys.
You certainly seem to carry a variety.
We've got stuff strong enough to kill a tree. The worst of it is it remains in the ground for 50 years or more.
Well, suppose a kid or a dog gets some of the dirt and smell.
It'd kill them dead.
What are these?
Innocent looking, aren't they? Strongest stuff we carry, rodenticide, put out by a Midwestern concern.
Strychnine?
Yeah, there's enough there to kill a horse. Come back again.